let's discuss next chapter, some applications of trigonometry. Okay, see, this is the tower. One person standing in front of tower. Okay, one person standing in front of tower, he is seeing top of the tower. Okay, he is looking at top of the tower. The line is drawn from the eye of an observer. He is observer. Observer. The line is drawn from eye of an observer to point in the object. Okay, this is the line. This line is called line of sight. Line of sight. Line of sight is nothing but the line drawn from the eye of an observer to point in the object. Okay, this line is called line of sight. Okay, let's discuss angle of elevation. Okay, angle of elevation. Let's draw horizontal line. This is the horizontal line. Here, angle formed by line of sight with the horizontal. Okay, here angle formed by the line of sight with horizontal when the object is above the horizontal. Okay, so this angle is called angle of elevation. Angle of elevation. Angle of elevation is nothing but angle formed by the line of sight with the horizontal when object is above the horizontal. Okay, this angle is called angle of elevation. Okay, next, this is a building. One person standing at top of the building. Okay, one person standing at top of the building, he is looking downwards to see a flower. Okay, he is looking downwards to see a flower. Okay, this line is called angle of sight. Sorry, line of sight. Line of sight. Okay, line of sight is nothing but the line drawn from the eye of an observer to point in the here he is a observer. This is object. Okay, the line of sight is nothing but line drawn from the eye of an observer to point in the object. Okay, this is line of sight. Okay, we have to discuss angle of depression. Okay, let's draw horizontal line. Here, this is horizontal line. This is an angle. Here, angle formed by the line of sight with the horizontal. Okay, angle formed by the line of sight with horizontal when object is below the horizontal level. Okay, this angle is called angle of depression. Angle of depression. Okay, here angle of depression is nothing but angle formed by the line of sight with the horizontal when object is below the horizontal. Okay, this is horizontal line. Here object is below the horizontal level. Okay, this is called angle of depression. Okay, see, this is one person. He is looking at an object. Okay, he is seeing a kite. Okay, Here, line drawn from an eye of an observer to point in the object. Okay, this line is called line of sight. Line of sight is nothing but line drawn from the eye of an observer to point in the object. Okay, next, let's the horizontal line. This is the horizontal level. Here, one angle is formed. The angle formed by the line of sight with the horizontal level. When object is above the horizontal level, this is called angle of elevation. Okay, angle of elevation is nothing but angle formed by the line of sight with the horizontal when object is above the horizontal level. Okay, this is called angle of elevation. Next, see, this is the building. One person sitting at the balcony. He is looking downwards to see an object. Okay, draw line. This line is called line of sight. The line drawn from the eye of an observer to point in the object. The line is called line of sight. And draw horizontal level. This is a horizontal level. Here, one angle is formed. This angle is called angle of depression. Okay, this angle of depression is the angle formed by a line of sight with the horizontal when object is below the horizontal level. Okay, here angle formed by the line of sight with the horizontal level when object is below the horizontal level. This angle is called angle of depression. Okay, is it clear?